storm. Came up over the ridge there, probably 50-foot flames.
Rick Crooms of Corona, California, describing the fast-moving canyon fire as it swept towards his home.
Sounded like a turbine engine when it came over. At times, we were kind of thinking we probably should have left.
But he didn't leave, although more than 1,500 Corona residents were forced to evacuate as the fire grew. The blaze, which started Monday afternoon near the 91 freeway in the Santa Ana Mountains, was 5% contained as of Tuesday morning, with more than 2,000 acres destroyed.
Flames were across every hill all the way around us, swirling embers. It was crazy.
Croom's neighbor, Jeff Peterson, also decided to ignore the evacuation orders.
It came over the hill right behind my house first. I'm like, I just sold the house. That was even worse.
More than 300 firefighters were fighting the blaze as it quickly spread, fanned by shifting winds and dry conditions. The cause of the fire is under